Whether the NFL can actually punish players for refusing to stand during the national anthem remains to be seen, but there are speculations on what that would look like, and what could happen. The NFL is known as a private employer, meaning protections on speech are vastly restricted and could result in an employer taking action. However, as the Root pointed out, there are legal complexities that should be considered, including whether or not the NFL should be considered a private employer. The NFL receives plenty of public funding, specifically taxpayer funds for new stadiums, as well as copious exemptions, as the Root noted. Couple this with the substantial tax breaks the NFL receives due its laughable non-profit designation, it's not unfathomable that some NFL teams could be considered public actors. At this time, not many players have made statements about the developments, but NFL player Martellus Bennett, brother of NFL player Michael Bennett, made his feelings known at NFL Commish. Really, bruh, it's hard trying to play both sides of the fence when it comes down to injustice and your money. Here at NFL Commish, really, bruh, it's hard trying to play both sides of the fence when it comes down to injustice and your money. Huh? Martellus Bennett at Marty Source Rex, October 10, 2017. There will likely still be players who kneel in protest on Sunday. However, it's still unclear when or if the league will do something about it.